Hello, and welcome to this selection of Irish traditional music from the series Come West Along the Road. As our many viewers know, Come West Along the Road is a popular and long-running television series on RTE, Radio Teilifíse Éireann, the Irish national broadcaster. It presents archival television footage in black and white and colour from the first 25 years of RTE's history, from 1961 to 1986. Seasoned with older film footage and items from the archives of other television stations. For most viewers, this is effectively new material, never seen before. Pipers, fiddle players and accordion players are found here, solo and in groups, with balladeers and shannó singers and set and ceilidh dancers. You'll hear jigs and reels in great profusion, with love songs and comic songs, agus Aran an Ghaeilge ar Nóig, interspersed with mesmerising solo and group dances. So, here now, for your enjoyment and interest, are some of the treasures we've discovered for the Come West Along the Road series. Timeless traditional music and the social history that goes with it. The way we dressed and wore our hair, the places we lived and performed in, and the television technology that captured it all.
When Pretty Peg went down the street, some fresh fish for to buy. But the wedding class followed after her, and they kissed her by and by. With my titty right father diddle-dido, with my titty right father diddle-dan. Oh, how can I get to your chamber, lover? How can I get to your bed? When your daddy goes to bed that night with the key line under his head. With my titty right father diddle-dido, my titty right father diddle-dan. Oh, go and get the ladder, love, with 30 steps and 3. And put it to the chimney top and come down in a creel to me. With my titty right father diddle-dido, my titty right father diddle-dan. The lump with thee, with my titty right.
right father did die, no. My titty right father did that. No, he's not, he's got that old wife good with dreams running through her head. I lay me lice to the gale, wife there's a boy in me daughter's bed. But my titty right father did die, no. My titty right father did that. Then up the stairs the old man crept and into the room did steal. Silence reigned where the daughter slept and he never twigged the grail. But my titty right father did die, no. My titty right father did that. My curse attend you, father, what brought you up so soon? To put me through my evening prayers and I just lying down. With my titty right father didn't I know, my titty right father didn't then. He went back to his gay old wife, he went back to she. She has the prayer book in her hand and she's praying for you and me. With my titty right father didn't I know, my titty right father didn't then. No peace, no ease, could that old wife get till she would rise and see. She came on a stumbling block and into the grill when she. With my titty right father didn't I know, my titty right father didn't then. Oh, hi, I rocked her, oh, I rocked her, didn't I rock her well? For a fanny old wife begrudged me her daughter, and rocked her into hell. With my titty right father didn't I know, my titty right father didn't then.
Thank you. I sied the heaven bullied more the bay or grachu the ingivan. Quilly brosi shall merlo, studio till nation golly. Or o shed of a hoella, or o shed of a hoella, or o shed of a hoella. In ishe hakun tauri, ta graine will I get yellar sala, ogli aramelip margarda, quilly at him sneer frank not spine, is kudish yet ruiger holly, or o shed of a hoella, or o shed of a hoella. Or shed of a walla in a shed hockum tower. So when led yet never art quivekin, Maramayin born ye are shachten, groin ye wills never milche gaishki, see the fuggard father golly. Or shed of a walla. Dar la moon I kid bo wanya, or o shed of a walla, in a shed hockum tower.
Thank you. lovely Molly, oh, some pleasure there to find. But she turned unto another man with sore distress by mind. She robbed me of my liberty, deprived me of my rest. Then go, my lovely Molly, oh, the lily of the west. The answer that she gave to him, it sore lit me, oh, rest. I was betrayed by Molly, oh, the lily of the west. I stepped up to my rider, my dagger in my hand. I seized him by the collar and I boldly bade him stand, be led to desperation. I stabbed him in the breast. Then go, my lovely Molly, oh, the lily of the west. I had to stand my trial. I had to make my plea. They placed me in the criminal box. Then commenced on me, although she swore my life away, deprived me of my rest. Still I love my faithless Molly, oh, the lily of the
thank you. Thank you. Brave young sons of Erin's Isle, I hope you will attend a while to the wrongs of dear old Ireland I'm going to relate. 'Twas black and cursed was the day that our Parliament was taken away, and all our grief and suffering commences from that day. For our hardy sons and daughters fair to other countries must repair and leave their native land behind in sorrow to deplore. for to seek employment they must roam far, far away from their native home, from that sore oppressed island that they call the Shamrock Shore. Now Ireland is with plenty blessed, but the people they are sore oppressed, all by those cursed tyrants we are forced for to obey. Some haughty landlords far to please, our houses and our lands they'll seize, to put 50 farms into one and take us all away. Regardless of the widow's cries, the mother's tears and the orphan's sighs, in thousands we are driven from home, which grieves our hearts full sore. We are fraught by famine and disease, we emigrated across the seas, from that sore oppressed island that they call the Shamrock Shore. Our sustenance is taken away, our tithes and taxes for to pay, to support that law-protected church to which they do adhere. And our Irish gentry, well, you know, to other countries they do go. And the money from all Ireland they squander here and there. But if those squires would stay at home and not to other countries roam, but to build mills and factories here to employ the labouring corps. For if we have trade and commerce there, to me no nation could compare to that sore oppressed island that they call the Shamrock Shore. John Bull he boasts and he laughs with scorn, and he says that Irishman is born to be always discontented, for at home he cannot agree, but will banish discord from our land and in harmony like brothers stand to demand the rights of Ireland. Let us all united be, and our Parliament and College Green, for to assemble 'twill be seen. And happy days in Erin's Isle we soon will have once more, and dear old Ireland soon will be a great and glorious country, and peace and blessing soon will smile all round the Shamrock Shore. Thank you.
Ivinetsiachen Manta Agasanisha Gahalada Shulinger Isholasit Fidel the Wants Dog Er the Litis God Gansmoon Ian Lenakale de Vriolat Ed Shemen Gohar Dajon Snadok Den Gri Tag Fogin On Malet Talavishyur Snodas Margarin on Floss Adam Vahedi Arzadrun Nodas Margarin Shigari Legradam Gaswal Chaksu No egg kile calling yawling near us to the start the show. Please announce na bashda zambalet Allah She called the Hassan Nagrana Sinara Damgram Dadu Tot my Edwin Sajyasi Sidiari Yardadu Ran long the tushel in the lawn tree Tan captain gahar the door Con mish the horse her solle De talawin la nyol Es dochon kri sestna lag Lehes garon gabrach le maron Sneek foret sele gabrach me Gdien malet O Green Meribnach is Grasda Avokhalin Lannabu Flekor Sivara Natrashyar Kedar Minit Mitznavrasu Nuet Siak evara chroch varin Baha peye ras dem ho Ot de dar lem le bok am sklavi Samalek salam le shur Thank you.
until I'm able to command. Then I'll raise a mighty army, and through to men's just dangers I will go. And in spite of all the universe, I'll win for you the bonny bunch of roses, oh. Oh, son, don't speak so venturesome, for England is the heart of hope, and Ireland, England, and Scotland, their unity was never broke. But think upon thy father, in the Isle of St. Helena his body lies low, and you must follow after, so beware of the bonny bunch of roses, oh. He took 300,000 men, and kings likewise to bear his train. He was so well provided for, that he could sweep this whole world again. Until he came to Moscow, he was overpowered by the sleet and the snow. And Moscow being a-blazing, 'twas there he lost the bonny bunch of roses, oh. Thank you.
She hadn't a pretty door in our course and the scuppering. The friends no poor how she had no known her no parigim. A really gun claim Gwyl'n ciat a cwtrasgam. Wyslan na blas gong awd a bont. A rin na glor a ffwrius fragr sy'n Sgeilor yn glase agos rhaid y gans. Yr anna eisio rys o trig a gas a ryn. Mae'r na pwr haws glag ffor a nws y larm. Ni e diodd ei chiap on y bor Dyn y chyr le ffwocht is le ffon Da chyr go dwoch diodd nw a nawn ar na farigim Na lan i bocht y bec ikke sæsker at den inka magen. Akkur spade skandadle palm. Mar gjaudar an bakke klen, han i kem i sjå ad ring. Askel vår gry, estiver anna ange dans. Lik brende dyr sprid, har ist hanar i gnasse. Når i gavna blass gav gode barn.
Thank you. Machen in egam is fera visse Kach a meiner a dain of mas muinche Biakis a tlerach a herach am hiepul Alla baheve bachline bachline The frabas the rehas the gridas a goir The vessas the higas nar vish the gom hort A glashe bamilishen emel of yoil Le tenet le gile le finne na hoige Le mashe le glanye le finna the glorha So hile ni gai ratain me gol So hile ni gai ratain me gol Schillings, come a cabine, Steiner, Borlinge, Le Schiele, Migaire. Sahile, Nigaire, the Raiha, Hegolam, Bering, the Gargit, is Ragba, Jamora. Anton, Fein, Meyer, is Horing, it Hoge, the Horum, the Heilach, the Weinhole, Bosse. The frabas, the rehas, the gridas, the coir, the vessas, the higas, navish, the gumhout, at the lashe, the milish, and the mull of the oil. Le, tanif, le gille, le finne, ne hoike, le mashe, le glanye, le binach, the glora. Sahile, ni gai, retain, me go. Sahile ni gai retain me gol Dolhing shes killings for come a cavaine Strike a bowling at the shile ni gai ra
Rand, rand, the king of all birds On St. Stephen's day, he was caught in the furs. We follow this Rand 3 miles from home, through hedges and ditches and great big stones. We caught him at last and we broke his knee and we hung him up in an ivy tree. So up with the kettle now and down with the pan, shove back the chairs and let us begin.
Thank you. saw the jolly beggar man came tripping o'er the plain. He came unto a farmer's door, a lodging for to gain. The farmer's daughter, she came down and viewed him cheek and chin. She says, "He is a handsome man, I pray you take him in. We'll go no more a-roving, a-roving in the night. We'll go no more a-roving, let the moon shine so bright. We'll go no more a-roving." He would not lie within the barn, nor yet within the byre, but he would in the corner lie bound by the kitchen fire. Oh, then the beggar's bed was made of good clean sheets and hay, and down beside the kitchen fire the jolly beggar lay. We'll go no more a-roving in the night. We'll go no more a-roving, let the moon shine so bright. We'll go no more a-roving. The farmer's daughter, she came down to bolt the kitchen door, and there she saw the beggar standing naked on the floor. The daughter in his arms and to the bed he ran. "Kind sir," she says, "go easy now, you'll wake an hour good man. We'll go no more a-roving, a-roving in the night. We'll go no more a-roving, let the moon shine so bright. We'll go no more a-roving." She lay as still as any mouse, as if she had been dead. The beggar he jumped in the purse, and he stole her maiden head. For you have stole my maiden head, and I am quite undone. I am no lord, I am no squire, of beggars I be one, and beggars they be robbers all, so you be quite undone. We'll go no more a-roving, a-roving in the night. We'll go no more a-roving, let the moon shine so bright. We'll go no more a-roving. She took the bed in both her hands, and she threw it at the wall. Says, "Go you with the beggar man, my maiden head and all. We'll go no more a-roving, a-roving in the night. We'll go no more a-roving, let the moon shine so bright. We'll go no more a-roving."
And the On the battlefield, great Lover. He's my divine man in the wars he was slain. If I were a blackbird and had wings to fly to the spot where my true love does lie, and with my little fluttering wings his wounds I would heal. And it's all of the night on his breast I wander, for the loss of my lover. He's my bonny knight horseman in the wars he was slain. Oh, bonny, oh, bonny, I've done you no harm, so why tell me why have you caused this alarm? We were happy together, my true love and me, but now you have stretched him in his death over the sea. Broken hearted I wander, for the loss of my
street where I did dwell. A butcher boy I loved right well. He courted me, my life away, and now with me he will not stay. I wish in vain. I wish I was a maid again, but a maid again I ne'er will be till cherries grow.
Went upstairs for to go to bed, and calling on her mother said, give me a chair till I sit down, and a pen and ink till I write.
Wish my baby it was born, and smiling on its daddy's knee, and me, poor girl, to be dead and gone, with a long green grass growing over me.
Went upstairs and the door he broke. He found her hanging by a rope. He took his knife and he cut her down, and in her pocket these words he found: my grave large, wide and deep, put a marble stone at my head and feet, and in the middle a turtle dove, so the world may know I died for.
Meg tacht on sport of island. The horse stop a dach and on. Going all and shin the muddin. Me love in a frog. Me
Stachim folk, is hanging his crow in the van lana. She dwirt she lums a boil a boar. Deal your and suck a muddy.
To cross, I must shall stumble into the arms I love the most.
Darling, when I think of thee, I have sailed on a Yankee sailing ship. Davy Crockett is her name. Anne Burgess is the captain of her, and they say that she's a floating shame. So fare thee well, my own true love, and when I return, united we will be. It's not the leaving of Liverpool that grieves me, but my darling, when I think of thee. I have sailed with Burgess once before, and I think I know him right well. If a man is a sailor, he can get along, but if not, he is surely in hell. Now, so fare thee well, my own true love, and when I return, united we will be. It's not the leaving of Liverpool that grieves me, but my darling, when I think of thee. Oh, the sun is on the harbour, love, and I wish I could remain, for I know it will be some long time before I see you again. Now, so fare thee well, my own true love, and when I return, united we will be. It's not the leaving of Liverpool that grieves me, but my darling, when I think of thee.
A valiant highwayman called Valentine O'Hara. I come of poor but honest folk, nigh to the hill of Tara. For the getting of a maid with child, for England I sailed over. I left my parents and became a wild and daring rover. Well, straight to England I did go, where I became a soldier, resolved to fight Britannia's foes, not Hector, great was bolder. They sent me to a foreign land where cannons loaded rattle. And believe me, boys, I do not boast how I behaved in battle. Well, many's the battle I have seen in Holland and French Flanders. I always fought with courage keen, led on by brave commanders. But a cruel ensign found me out, and I was flogged and cartoned. Oh, cruel usage they gave me, and so I soon deserted. Well, next to England I did sail, as fast as winds could drive me. Resolved that of my liberty no man could e'er deprive me. I slept out in the fields at night by all my friends forsaken. I dared not walk the road by day for fear I might be taken. But I, being of a courage keen and likewise able-bodied, I robbed Lord Lounce on the king's highway with pistols heavy loaded. I placed my pistols to his breast, which caused his heart to quiver. £500 in ready gold to me he didn't deliver. Well, with part of my new store of gold, I bought a famous gelding that couldn't leap over a 5-bar gate. I bought him from Ned Fielding. Lord Arkenstone, all in his coach, I robbed near Covent Garden. And 2 hours later that same night, I robbed the Earl of Warren. At Tarman Green I next did rob the revenue collector, and what I took from him I gave to a widow to protect her. I always rob the rich and great, to rob the poor I scorned. And now in iron chains I'm bound, and doomed I now lie bornen. And it's now to Newgate I have come, and by the law convicted, to hang upon the Tyburn tree, of which I'm much affrighted. Farewell, my friends and comrades all, and my native hill of Tara. Kind Providence may test the soul of Valentine O'Hara.
As I was walking down Birmingham Fair, in me new scarlet jacket and everything neat, all the young girls they smiled as they passed me by. Says one to the other, there's Ramble Away. As I was a-walking that night in the dark, I spied pretty Nancy to be my sweetheart. She smiles in my face and to me did say, are you the young man they call Ramble Away? I said, pretty Nancy, don't smile in my face, for I do not intend to stay long in this place. And where are you going? So tell me, my dear. I said I might ramble, but the devil knows swear. When 24 weeks they were over and past, this pretty young miss, she grew thick round the waist. Her gown would not fit, nor her apron string tie, and she longs for the sight of young Ramble Away. So come all you young maidens, take warning from me. When you're out with the boys, don't be easy and free. Dress yourself up and set out for the place, for there you might meet with young Ramble Away.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Carson told I'm fair, there's some shandan book. Tere Carson told I'm fair, there's some shandan book. Filic nast me erhor, is nigma me mong so gom. But my ass I have in bondage, a hand.
Thank you. Miss Mario Sullivan, Peggy Carty, and Nola Donnelly, our new announcer. Tana Koshti Gahan Wabala Yoda. He and Arno. Now, Mr. Coogan, could we? I'd like this Mr. Mayor to meet our new television announcers. It's Kathleen Watkins. Mario Sullivan.
Right.
Nola Donnelly.
Sorry, man.
You'll be seeing a lot of them in the
Lacuna Day.
Lacuna Day. Agus Mihal. Mihal, Kira will too.
Come on, Slanavista, come on. Come on.
Pledgem Gran wants to get the raw wheat. While at Govica, the Colleen, he does the show on Akilum. Kathleen. Mihal or Faharta as Minga. I'm going to go back to the house.
And look a little bit more animated, you know, a bit of a smile.